Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful. Perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well. No doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. There's the whistle and here we go. It's come loose. And he has been fouled there. There could be trouble here. But for now, the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Oh, superb reflexes from the keeper. Just a whisker away. And that has been cleared. Throw in. Ellie. And here's Rashford. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Should I say? Andreas Pereira. Oh, it's taken out. That'll be a foul. It's not taken him long, and that's going to be a booking. Shibasaki. Shibasaki. Guangzhou have hit the front early, a foothold in the game.
Always when you score early, it gives you such a lift and it casts doubt in the minds of your opponents at the same time. And that pretty much sums up the difference in what we see.
Oh, shooting chance!
I really don't think you could expect anything better from the goalkeeper then. We're near heroic territory.
Shibasaki.
Get it forward quickly. Yeah, he's fouled in there.
Shimasaki.
Romero. There has been just the early goal here, and the score is 1-0. Andreas Pereira
has made his mark on this game.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Dashing forward at pace. Rashford! Well, that was nice, but not quite the end product required.
It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak.
Hoists it forward. Has he picked him out? He gets past his man. And he's on his way. Oh, that is asking. And the shot!
More than happy to take the muscular approach.
He's got rid of that. Diop.
Well, I don't think it was the wisest option, Peter. Once he got into that position, it's not as if he didn't have people nearby.
And it's Shibasaki.
Loses his balance and loses the ball. Forward it goes.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
It's wrestled off the ball. And it's played forward. Rashford gets it back. Can't get the better of his opposite number. Rashford battles to win it. It's Rashford! A real chance and a real let-off.
Well, I think a little eagerness just got the better of him. He may have been thinking about back page headlines there.
Guangzhou are ahead here. It's been a good half for them. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. He's got away. Danger averted for now. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. He shapes the shot! That's a pop! Decent enough try.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
ball's come loose and the chase is on.
Caught offside that time. Shibasaki.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
He's left his man. Whistle goes for half-time. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but one that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. More than decent game up to now.
Well, they showed glimpses of some wonderful football to go in with the lead at half-time, and that's definitely pleased the fans. I think they'll be looking to keep this intensity up now in the second half.
Guangzhou head for the dressing room in possession of a 1-0 lead.
So off we go once more.
Well, it's been tight, Peter, but I'm expecting things to open up now and we get some free-flowing football.
And it goes straight through to the keeper.
Shibasaki gets it back.
No, no way through there.
That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it.
Well, this is a very real chance, and should it go in, it could be a big game changer.
This certainly looks appetizing, well within shooting range. He's gone direct.
That is gorgeous! A finish right from the top drawer. And the second half is off to a flyer.
Dispatched expertly, nicely done.
Internacional
grab the equaliser and we're all square.
Look, this is not for the faint-hearted, Peter. This is hard and fast football.
Holding can get it clear. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Shibasaki. Yate, holding. Shibasaki.
Oh, they could break here. Oh, he's managed to get himself offside. hoists it forward. Cross deflected over the goal line for a corner. For a throw-in.
An equaliser that's put the cat amongst the pigeons now, and the fact that it's arrived early in the second half makes for an intriguing watch to come. They'll be very annoyed with themselves for that.
Minutes played. Gets it back. Good ball. It's one! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Guangzhou Evergrande just served up a reminder of how good they could be on the break. Their method is clear.
For a change in personnel. Just brushed off the ball there. It's played forward. Looking to get within range.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
It's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Be a throw. It's a good throw at all, really. He's given away possession cheaply. Into the box. Going for goal! Big relief, it just needed better contact. And here's Rashford. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Shibasaki. Shibasaki. Put up nicely for him. Diop going full steam ahead down the left flank. It helps available out wide.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. And here's Rashford.
Ball's loose, who's getting there?
Tries to get it clear.
Internacional showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Is there, and he can...
Real chance!
Somehow he managed to miss it.
Well, maybe the tension around this game played a part in that, because he should have put them ahead then.
Managed to get it away.
Can he deliver? Ellie with the clearance.
Internacional merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
And they've been caught out here. Gets the ball, has a hit!
That has certainly tested the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Has beaten it away.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Carroll.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late, late steal here.
Chance! And that has raised the roof!
Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
When the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that favour.
Well, the instruction from the manager would have been, go on and make yourself a nuisance and see if you can snatch a goal. Mission accomplished.
Guangzhou take what looks to be a decisive lead.
Well, the last moments now, Peter, are going to be very frantic. There's still time for a twist or two yet.
He's on his way. Is there any support? He might not need it. It's one. Ball's loose, and he's after it. It's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. And that will be the final act.
Well, Jude, and on top.
Hard fought, impossible to predict. In the end, though, only the result mattered. Guangzhou leave it late, but in the end, it was great.
Well, this looked like it had a draw written all over it, Peter, so credit where it's due. They found a way to win it, and they can take great satisfaction from never losing that focus.
Well, that's it for tonight's match, so it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening.